6th standard. Respected principal sir, teachers and my dear friends. First of all, I would like to say very good afternoon to everyone gathered here to celebrate Children's Day today. At this occasion of Children's Day, I would like to speak about 25th anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru is celebrated as Children's Day. I wish you all my dear friends a very happy Children's Day. Nehru believed that the strength of our country is its young citizens and children who help to develop our country through their new ideas and innovative thoughts. Children's Day is not only for celebrating the work of our first Prime Minister but also to make children feel special and loved. Children removes all the barriers against children and allow them to celebrate as they want. Thank you so much for preparing such a beautiful performance on this occasion of Children's Day and making us feel so special. You all have made our day. Thank you.